Blizzard and Ryan mixed together. Your matchmaking shit is Floyd Mayweather. Your server downtime's a hell long. Could sleep and wake up and they'll still be going on. Thought I was gonna play this game forever, but you all got no regard for solo queue whatsoever. Hard time balancing heroes that arrive. The shit you say is all filled with lies. Used to play ZG in my leisure, but now all it does is raise my blood pressure. Developed cancer from my solo queue matches. But fucked by parties also got rashes. Playing solo queue is like an adventure, except it's not fun, it feels under the weather. Air 10 match with shitty tier 5. After a game I don't want to be alive. Hundreds of players quitting your game. Man, VG just ain't the same. Balance crew gotta be ill, cause your game just went downhill. I wish good luck in your future endeavor, but I'm gonna return in about never. Next time you buff him, make sure it's low key, cause if he's ever OP, we gonna be salty.